thought you said best of three.
No, I said first to three. Oh, you go, no, three out of five. I was like, yeah.
Gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, first to three, yeah. Gotcha.
All right, dude, let's do this.
All right.
Three, two, one, go!
Let's see if Rick turns well. Keep the cut. Next in a row is finally gonna take that cut. Way he has a harder time catching up to you, because once you get far enough, then you can plant your grenade or the potion, or you know, the cross. So, trust me, I play Cable Marvel 2. Take it from me, playing against Magneto is like suicide. You play like that, you got it, because your spacing is already on point. Let's see what that Falcon's all about. Let's go. Let's go. I want to see straight brawl.
I thought I could do that.
I don't want to see no Game of Watch. If you go out, you go out with Mario. You always see straight brawls. I'm bringing stuff. There's nothing that's not playing around.
You don't want me to count stocks?
Yes. Yeah, we gotta count stocks. That's how you can really gauge someone's skill. Let's go, Falcon. Oh yeah, use that to your advantage too when you throw him off stage. Just bounce on his head and get back. Be an asshole 24/7. Let's go. triangle. That was more satisfying.
Oh!
The backhand, Mortal Kombat style.
Oh!
Good parry. Oh, man.
Oh! Oh! Fatality! Let's go!
And game three. Jonathan is the most consistent, like, that's been leveling up after each session. And each session is harder and harder to take him off. Now he's at the point where he can easily take this. This asshole over here is like, I don't care if I win or whatever. I always got the best matches. That's all that really matters. Come to me, shit. I held that shit.
Right, 1-1.
I gave it back because I got bored.
Matches, dude.
Let's go.
I got
bored.
That was only match two.
So, 1-1.
Yeah. Let's go! Damn!
This is gonna be like a 30-minute brawl. Let's go.
Dude, was it
over. I got scared for a minute. I was like, dude, if I didn't see that red button, I would have been mad as hell. I would have been so mad. That was a hell of a match. Let's go. All right. You know what we're talking about. Just take your time right now. Just go for pokes. Just build that damage. That's what you guys do, body damage. Give him big jabs. Give him the overheads. Give him his layback.
With the two combo!
Let's go. Bro, if you would have gotten that up A into the backhand. Yeah, you need to use backhand mostly, by the way. This backhand is ridiculous.
Ooh!
Hold on. I don't think Squab is ready to give that cup just yet. I think he's like, I don't give a damn about Jonathan. I'm gonna dominate. No rounds ground.
Oh!
Ooh, that was good. That was clean.
Oh, man. Oh, my.
Don't forget you can also go through a platform with it, too. If you roll down.
Oh, that's right,
yeah, I fucked
up. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Alright, alright. You can go for no. Go on and get going. Get that damage. Get more pokes. Nah, save that knee. We don't need that knee right now. That knee don't need to come out. We need to keep the suspense. So they don't know what comes. Just get the pokes. There you go, little gorilla.
It's like sitting in your corner. Get the pokes, man.
Dude, I was like to see a scrap. Nah, see, don't get greedy now. You gotta save those. That's what happens. You know, you got one arm, you gotta go for grabs. You gotta go lean, block,
oh my gosh,
grab. Save them toes after the grab. Let's go. What's happening?
Where you going?
Get back here. Give them a little disrespect.
Oh, the setups.
Oh shit,
that ugly bear, kick him. Hey, he looked like Yogi Bear. Hold up. Go on and get that Yogi Bear out of here. Oh, let's go, dude.
We were a street car. Oh, like that mess and then
oh,
take your time. Don't do no, you know, long winded moves. Just go for the little jabs. Little throw jabs. No. Hit them specials. You need to build a little bit more damage. I need them at 130. Then you can go. No gorillas, so you're good.
Oh, damn it, you're wrong.
Oh, where you going? One stop. Let's go.
No!
Fuck on him. Oh, wait, that's an Oreo.
That's not good.
Man, the bear and Wario look the same. Oh, good block.
Oh, no, where you going? Let's go.
I'm playing the SK. Nah, man, bro, this is too hard, though. I'll bet you Dax is winning next. I'm sorry, Squab. Because I know it's going to go down to the wire. Because all his matches are like that.
We just make it 2-3, right? I'll just score like 5
I got an island to keep.
Go for grabs. At least 9 more for grabs. He's gonna get exposed. There you go. You got that gorilla. He's gonna go for the parties. Just block and punish, baby. You got this. Block and punish. Don't be afraid of that. Is that his down?
Yeah, I can see you. Oh my god, the bait.
Banjo,
let's go. This is final game right here.
Doesn't mean he's going out.
what I'm saying. Okay, what if it's going to be difficult for him? I just want to see it go down to that spot, so right now, I don't care who kills who. I just want to see what I'm going to move for first. Don't forget, when you do upbeat with Falcon, sometimes hold down so that you can go through the platform and hit him. Still grab the ledge. That's a good ledge guard for Falcon. Let's go Dax. Just make sure that trophy can't go back to Steven. It's okay, you're still good. Drop them grenade. You don't have to go in. Remember, he's gonna go for more high risk kills now. And wraps and stuff too. You don't want to be in your face. You have to space on how you do. Play the patient game. You do. You got 3.5 minutes. Great read. I called it.